see. That red light you see, that's a little light. I just want to say I got that from Home Depot. That's right. One of my favorite places. I go like 3 or 4 times a day to get things. But it's an 8-way. And it has 8 different, it even has an SOS automatic. What do you call it? Flasher on it. LED flashlight. And nothing. But they're cheap, $488, and they're good for emergencies. So if you need one for your car, pick them up at Home Depot. That's the only paid product. I mean, I'm not paid for this, but for my own. Now it says I've got perfect streaming today. I wonder why. It's because the camera isn't sucking us up. I guess I might as well just use this webcam off of my computer. I give Webmasterson the other thing to do the 1-8-11 memorial. That was a sad day, but we did broadcast 3 hours, and we simul-broadcast at the same time that we were broadcasting Ustream and live stream at the same time. And then at the live stream, the screen of Ustream. So I was showing double scenes of Ustream while I was live streaming, showing the same thing. So they just showed the Safeway and all the people gathered there. But it was a first for me. So that's the only reason I'm mentioning it. Probably never do it again. So I don't know. Here's our astronomy picture of the day. This is called January 10th, 2012. It's called Bright Star Regulus near Leo 1 Dwarf Galaxy. Oh, that's it right there. That's Leo 1 Dwarf Galaxy. Look at Regulus. Man, that is an amazing picture, folks. So here we are at 3D. You know, we're starting to put all these live shows over at YouTube. So if you get over there, we've had 112,000 views on all my different shows, so maybe you can keep watching this one over there. Man, I really like this perfect streaming, so we'll see what happens. Anyways, we'll go back here to the... This is our home page. And this is the weather. I always go here to the weather. Things are functioning fast. Now it says stop and lower quality. No active storm warnings at this time. All right, this is our earthquake page. A 2.5 Central Alaska. These are ones that happened today. 5.1 Tonga region. That's a big one. 3.0 Southern Alaska. 4.9 South Sandwich Islands. Now they show the Sandwich Islands to the right of the Tierra del Fuego in the tip of South America. But the old name for the Hawaiian Islands was the Sandwich Islands. So this is the Sandwich Islands today. 4.0 Eastern Turkey. 2.6 Central California. 3.1 Mona Passage, Dominican Republic. 4.9 Potosi, Bolivia. This is the home of the world's largest silver mines. 5.2 Vanuatu region. Valparaiso, Chile. 2.6 Fox Islands, Aleutian Islands, Alaska. 5.1 near the north coast of Papua New Guinea. 5.2 Southern Iran. Don't split the mountain where the nukes are being made. 3.3, Kodiak Island Region, Alaska. 5.0, Santa Cruz Islands. That's another big one. 2.5, Central California. That's back to the beginning. So, there it is, folks. Oh, what else? I really don't have a lot to say. We kind of, well, keep this down to 6 minutes. That way there it won't bore you. So, we're glad you watched. Thank you for coming to KRAZTV.com. We'll see you again, maybe even tomorrow. Bye.